you have a boyfriend now.
Yeah.
Like I know at the beginning of COVID, you didn't have a boyfriend.
No.
So tell me how in the times of COVID, you hook up with this dude.
When everything started with the shutdown, I went to GameStop and I was like, I'm going to learn video games, because really my plan during the initial part of quarantine was to sleep as late as possible and then to go to sleep as early as possible and keep my days as short as possible. But I got a console and I got a game and I started playing one of them, Call of Duty World War II, which is great because you get to kill Nazis and stuff. And I posted about it and he direct messaged me and was like, I'll play Call of Duty with you because you can play it, you know, online with your headset and everything.
Right.
So he taught us how to hook it all up and everything. And every night after 7 o'clock, we would play.
And then what happens?
You just start talking the whole, you know, like we're just talking, we're laughing, you know, and I started thinking like, am I crazy? Am I embarrassing myself? Like, I don't know this guy, you know. But then we started texting and then, you know, like dipping our toes a little further and being like bolder with like maybe liking each other. And
who is this guy, by the way? I mean, what is his job? Who is he?
He's a writer, producer, like a showrunner. He ran The Daily Show with Jon Stewart for years.
I like the sound of this guy.
He's great.
But what's the
end game? He's like handy. He fixed my shower. He fixed my sister's like back gate.
Really?
So cute.
It's so fucking masculine.
He's so masculine.